U.S. presidential hopeful Donald Trump says he's unlikely to have a good relationship with David Cameron. The British Prime Minister has criticized Trump for proposing a temporary ban on Muslims entering the United States.
A lot of the migration and a lot of the acceptance of people is because of the European Union. I think that's been a disaster.
The British Prime Minister, David Cameron, recently said he stands by his comments that your position on Muslims was stupid, divisive, and wrong.
It looks like we're not going to have a very good relationship. Who knows? I hope to have a good relationship with him. But it sounds like he's not willing to address the problem either.
But Britain claims it has a so-called special relationship with the US, and the UK Chancellor says they would talk to Trump because it's in Britain's interest to talk to its allies.
Of course, we stand by what we said when he made it clear that he didn't want to have Muslims coming into the United States, and both myself, David Cameron and others were pretty clear that was not a view we supported. But he's an American presidential candidate, and we will talk to him because it's in our interest to talk to our allies like the United States of America.
Trump's suggestion of a temporary Muslim ban led to a petition demanding that Trump be barred from Britain. MPs debated the issue in Parliament but rejected a ban on Trump.